And today we're going to be drawing a wolf. So let's get started. Sorry the shade is on there. Let's pick up my hand, okay? So anyways, you can see the lines. Here's an ear. We start. Like that. We made the snail. We did this. Huh, I'm just singing a song. So don't mind me. Huh, I'm just crazy, okay? I'm just a crazy girl, so don't mind me. You do this. Or you can just do the design you want with this. Just kind of like closing the eye. So I'm just gonna get some more lead on. If you're wondering, you can use any pencil you want. Yep, like this. We do the stripes. Just like, kind of like Sonic the Hedgehog. Kind of like him, but not really like him. Oh yeah, and my brother is next to me, so don't mind what he's watching. He's just in his phone. Yeah, doing whatever he wants. I'm gonna do this. Like this. Like that.
This is funny.
It looks like he has like a 2-digit lines. So yeah, you do that. You get to form up a wolf. And then we start from here. Hup. Hup. Like his fur, like in his, where like his neck is. It's what I'm just doing right now. So, yeah. We start from here, like that, just like lines, like for the shading inside the ear, like that, okay? And well, here's the wolf, but I actually want to like give it a shading, so yeah. I'm gonna give it a little bit of shading. And well, yeah, I will meet you right now. I just don't got the like speeding up camera, so I'm gonna have to do slow motion. Or you can just like pause this until, yeah, or you can just like speed it up the video. So yeah, oh yeah, maybe we'll just sing the song. Oh yeah, no, it did finish, but yeah, who cares? Who even cares? I'm in a new song right there. Yep, like this. Okay, shading all around. I know I just put the song back on. My brother's just singing there. A girl song, and why, but yeah, just like
hey,
that song.
To me,
I didn't even call you a girl. Okay, so yeah, be quiet because I'm making a video. Okay,
so talking to me.
Okay, I'm quiet. So yeah, and now I'm gonna do like an inside part. Huh. I'm gonna give like hair. Give it a little bit of hair too, yeah. So yeah, here's the wolf. You can just put like, you can just color all of this in. Oh yeah, I know it did look like this because my brother just put his feet up. Who cares? So yeah, this is how to draw a wolf by someone named you should guess by now, named Wolfie. Boom. So, yeah, this is how to draw a wolf tutorial. So, if you now can catch me on, like, these videos, so, yeah. See you later. Goodbye.